Yes, Trinidad and Tobago, you don't know. Well, here we're going on. I want to show you something here. Watch it, watch it, watch it. 100,000 viewers in 3 days. You see where them running down? You see where them running down? Viewers and the public, all the caca holes. Because let me tell you something. Which part you see in this thing? Anything about originality? Anything where they create? Anything they sing about Trinidad culture? And to bring out we kind of music? Like how we bring out in Calypso and bring it out in Pan. And the whole world looked into we. As you know, originality into we. Trinidad flavor, locality. Where it gone? All these copycats out there. And people that stop giving in to these kind of things, boy. You gotta let them know where them coming from with the original artists. All the killing we culture, boy. All they're killing it, and them Bollywood singers and singing over these kind of music, and them fellas and them coming from Norway, and everybody saying them and singers all the whoop molly brain from Trinidad and Tobago. Whoop molly brain. I is the eye opener. That way they can't take it. You see the truth? Even I speak the truth. Why all they running for? Me, when I come out positive and say, yeah, why yes, I'm not here to nobody, but could I speak the truth? When I speak the truth, what going on? That is the truth.